Actual videos are still in their infancy, but they're not too young to have their own Hall of Fame. It was a tall order deciding who to induct into our Hall of Fame, and we've called upon a giant in the field of music videos to tell us about it. Here's former Monkee and current music video pioneer, Mr. Michael Nesmith.
Good thing I wore pants, huh? Okay. Gotta read. Listen up. Listen up. Here we go. Time's wasting. Michael, since this is Ava's first year, this is also the first artist to enter the Hall of Fame. He's a man who's affected the way popular music is. Don't do this to me. He's a man who's affected the way popular music is visualized for nearly 20 years now. He was there for A Hard Day's Night, for Help, for Magical Mystery Tour, Yellow Submarine, and Let It Be. And since that time, he has been a front runner in the development of music video as an explosive new art form. McCartney, the first inductee into the American Video Awards Hall of Fame. To accept for him, Paul producer, Mr. John Beaver.
When I was a school kid way back in Liverpool, we used to poke fun at a struggling new band called the Beatles. How wrong can you be? On behalf of Paul, I'd like to thank Michael for his kind words and the judges for this award. Thank you very much.